David, one important point I do not want to overlook concerns a failing against which princes cannot easily protect themselves unless they are especially prudent or have good advisors. I refer to the flatterers with whom the courts of princes are crowded. Because men are so easily pleased with
heaven, I will tear thee joint by joint, and strew this hungry churchyard with thy limbs. The time and my intent are savage wild, more fierce and more inexorable.